Hello, Richard Mortimer here, and I'd just like to give you this quick video to help you in this way. My formula for success online is this: take, build, make. So that's five things. Take twice, build twice, make. What are these? Well, let's just see. Okay, so what are these? Well, the first one is take responsibility. Responsibility. You are responsible for your life. Your internet business is part of your life. You are responsible for it. What does this mean? Well, what you'll find is things can often go wrong. You might be let down, and you might get let down big time. But the thing is, how do you react to that? And it's very easy to blame somebody else for your lack of success. And that is what keeps you from success, because you cannot alter or change anyone else at all. But if you take responsibility, you can make the change and you can be successful. The second take is take action. It's very tempting when you're building a business online to download lots of reports and other products to perhaps start them, but not to finish. You load your hard drive up with products, you buy this and that, you're looking for the silver bullet, which you can fire and will give you success. But of course, no such thing exists. So what you need to do is to take action. Decide on your blueprint, your model for your business, and take action. Indeed, buy the latest product that's going to help you. Be sure it's something that's going to benefit you. Read it, learn from it, take action. It's your business. Take action. The third thing then is you need to build. You need to build a subscriber list in your niche. Hopefully, your niche that you've chosen is one where people are buyers. And although you might get lots of people who will opt into your list, they will eventually become buyers. So choose a niche, a market where there is buyers, and what you can do is build a list. So you build a squeeze page to get opt-ins, people who will give you their name and email address and go onto your subscriber list, and you can build a relationship with them. So effectively, that really is two builds there. Build your list, build it in numerically, build a relationship with those people. The fourth thing you need to do is to build traffic to your squeeze page. The more traffic you build to your squeeze page, the more subscribers you're going to have on your list, the more you can market to them. So you need to build traffic. You need to get visitors to your site. And fifthly and finally, you need to make your own products. Why do you need to do this? Well, you might not do so to start with when you get these other four aspects of your business going. But you want to not leave this one out, because this is where you can really make the difference and ramp up your income, and where you can set yourself apart, because you can make products according to your relationship with your subscribers that absolutely and completely fulfill their needs. All you have to do is ask them, and then you make the products that go into your list, and they will buy them because it's exactly what they need. So that's my formula for success online. Take, build, make.